But do you know what, yeah, like, see, like, my young G Martin, listen, he's written this sick web series, bro. And I'm proper gassed to be a part of it. Because I feel like this is going to be our way out.
I don't want to do dirts no more. I want to go college, go to university, do things the legit way. I don't want to let my area define me. I don't want to be a product of my environment. I want to show people there's another way.
Yeah, the idea just came to me and I thought, let me just write it. I definitely believe in it. It's about showing people like us in a different light.
I'm an astrophysicist and I came from the same place that you came from, and I've been trying to make it out the ends too. You can come and you can make it out the ends too.
It's going to blow mugs, definitely. And when it does, Hollywood! Hollywood! Don't wait there.
Cut.
Bro, hey, goosebumps.
Bro, you know when it is, yeah? I was just in the zone, bro.
Yo, I felt
that's
it.
That's what I'm saying, blood. Hey, Oscar's ting.
Hey,
Aaron, what's your objective in this scene?
I've worked on bigger sets, to be fair. Worked with a lot of big names. Heroes to a couple of people, actually. You like that one, don't you? I know. No big deal. But listen, I've always wanted to give back. So when my little cousin Martin called, it was obvious. You know, it just made sense.
My objective? Fam, don't worry about my objective, you get me? But when the audience see this, they're going to know what man's objective is. Martin's part is the main thing, you get me? Don't matter about me or my objective.
Yeah, I hear you. Listen, there are no small parts, okay? Only small actors.
Small actors, yeah? Alright. You what now? Come round the corner, innit?
Hey, Aaron Lau, man.
Nah, come round the corner, my guy.
It's a quote, Stanislavski quote.
Yeah? Man will stand your Slavski now, blood. Come.
No, you're not getting off me. Come and get that quote, blood.
Hey, Mo, man.
Come and get that quote,
man.
Stanislavski. Hey, Mo, stay back.
Look, these things happen, right? You can have misunderstandings on set. But the mark of a good director is how you deal with it. And I mean, me and Aaron had a little tiff. It's day one of the shoot, it's understandable, really. But I'm about to go and iron it all out anyway, all right? So.
Oh,
Aaron, you give me jokes, bro. I swear. Oh, you're a joker.
I'm a what? A joker?
Yeah. You're a joker.
I am a joker. But do I look like I got white paint on my face with green hair?
What?
The red lips.
No, bro. I'm saying, like, your jokes, as in, like, you say funny jokes, you get it?
Nah, I don't get you, brother. You have to explain it to me, innit? So what, I'm a joke man now, yeah?
No, I'm not a joke man. A joker.
What the fuck is jokes about me, bro?
Goodfellas, innit?
Hear what I'm saying, brother. Don't touch me, innit? And call me a joker again, brother. So watch what happens.
But anyway, bro.
My man, couldn't you have like a 0.5 Air Forces, bruv? I can't have no zeros sitting there anywhere. Come on, man. You get me? Spooky Air Force zeros. I don't even know what the world's coming to, you boy. Might as well put the Air Forces on him, bruv.
When I phoned Jay and asked him what he thought about the web series, straight away he was begging me to let him direct it. I didn't even have to ask him or anything, so that's when I knew I had something.
Wait, did he say I begged him? Did you say I begged you?
Yeah, you kind of did.
No. Let's do that again without that bit, yeah?
Wait, you did? You sent a voice note?
Yo, cousin, please. I beg you, let me direct this. My career's in a mud. Mud, fam. Just the incident. I'm desperate. This could be a way out for all of us, fam.
I'll go see what Mo's doing.
Do you not have the time? Anything?
I don't want to do dirt store more. I want to go college, go to university, do things the Lidge way. I don't want to let my...
Martin, what's your character interested in? As in, what's your character's super objective?
Make it at the end.
Okay, all right. And what are you, Martin, doing this web series for?
To make out the ends.
Okay, all right. So why don't you draw from real life experience and let that dictate how your character's feeling in the moment? Yeah? Why don't you try it that way?
Okay. Sure.
Now bundle the lap, bruv. Hey, forget all of that, fam.
What?
Hear what I'm saying, bro? The way you was doing it was just fine, innit? Don't watch my man here.
But I'm the director.
Man don't care about all that.
Martin, just trust me on this one, yeah?
Alright, cool.
Yo, I'm out, you know. I don't want to do this no more. I want to go college, go university, and do things the legit way.
Go again, I forgot to press record.
It's alright, we'll reset from the top. Mo's really unique, actually. I've worked with a lot of DOPs, that's director of photography, by the way. I've worked with a lot of DOPs, and they all seem to be really talkative, but Mo hardly says a word.
Alright, everyone, same again from the top. Martin, that was brilliant. Mo. And action.
Yo, I'm out, you know. I don't want to do dirts no more. I want to go university.
Hey, yo, Alicia. Yo, Alicia. Yeah.
Oh, my days. Oh, I'm good. How are you? Wow.
Where are you going?
Home, man. Just left uni.
Yeah.
Doing a master's now. I don't know who told me though. What? How's she? What do you think? What? Director now? Yeah.
Yes,
I'm
like okay. That.
What are you saying though? What? Wait, do you act here? You still acting? You want to be in it?
Yeah, I did GCSE drama, remember?
Yeah. Be in the scene.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, who could I be there?
You could be Martin's sister, innit?
Oh, that's maybe, yeah. Okay, come
guys,
come
these are decisions I should be a part of.
Why do you always want to be in everything, bro?
That's a director's job.
Man don't care about all that.
So how did you ask?
I'm an astrophysicist, and I've come from the same place you've come from, and I made it out the end, and you can make it out the end too. You get me?
Yeah, and let me tell you something, guys. I've got my own bakery. I'm opening doors for people.
Oi, you know what? That was really good, you know? I ain't gonna lie.
Fresh energy, you know? I'm telling you, Viola Davis,
I see it.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I'm always having emotion.
You get me?
We're moving on now, about to head over to location two. It's funny because when Martin first spoke to me about this next scene, I thought to myself, why not go for a more scenic space, you know? Because this next scene is quite emotional. You should see the location. It's got a skyline that overlooks the city. It's beautiful. And, you know, my style's like that. Yeah, I'm very artistic sort of thing. But, yeah.
Pull that back. Are you not hearing what a man is saying, bruv? Hear what I'm saying in the lyrics. I got flows like the River Thames. I don't know if it ever ends. Blood, techers, bruv. Come on, man. Techers. You know what it is, yeah? What I'm basically saying is that my flows are so smooth like the River Thames. I don't know if it really ever ends. So, see like how Chip says he can't run out of bars?
Yes.
Boy, like, my flows can't really end. Hey, what are you there, blood? You know what? Work, you get me? Like, music's just a side thing. Man's really an actor, innit? He's a proper actor. So when this web series goes viral and blows up, man's gone, you get me? Hollywood!
Aaron's actually wrapped, but he's decided to stay voluntarily, so.
Yeah, you know what it is? Man's gonna stay here and really direct this thing, you get me? Not like Mr. Objectives here. Hey yo, Martin, Where's this next location we're going to, bro?
East, isn't it?
Yeah, east.
Hey, nah. Hey, spin this coupe, bruv. Spin this coupe. We can't go east.
Oh, well, bro, if you can't go, then that's it's all right.
Nah, it's fine. You know what? I got a sick location, innit? Hey, spin it, bro. Spin the whiz. We can't go there. That's a slip.
No, bro, seriously, if you can't...
Spin it, bro!
We were just here.
Yeah, but we were over there. Now we're over here, innit?
Anyone message Michael about the new spot we're filming at?
Hollywood!
What's up, man?
Hey, sorry I'm late, man. I was already on my way to Eve. He's here, bro. Yeah.
Hey, yo, I swear, yo. And you was getting violated on the socials, you know? Hey, Aaron.
Yo.
Ain't that my man who got caught in the garden shitting at that black tie thing?
I know, brother.
Jerry, I saw you laughing. Yeah? Remember, it's a vlog. I'll just vlog myself. I'll find the camera and I'll hold it here, yeah?
How would you quit yourself and direct?
I'll find a way. I'll figure it out.
Bang.
Okay.
Yeah, fine.
Man, to be or not to be, that is a conundrum.
Cut.
Oh, open right.
This, you're not saying the lines. These are not the lines.
All right, so Michael does his thing, right, where he learns his lines and then he adds his own flavour to it.
His own flavour?
Yeah.
The line's meant to be, the Magnum drink has got me waved, fam. Man's feeling mad nostalgic, brother. He's changed the meaning. Do you know your lines?
Yeah, man, chill out. You want me to say the lines on the page?
Yes.
What's wrong with these directors, man? I don't trust the actor's process. You know what I'm saying?
Action.
Man, we're shitting in the garden.
Kind of funny.
Mine's a fucking idiot. He's a fucking idiot, Jerry. He's all up Aaron's ass. Oh, I'm doing him a favour with my experience. I've been in rooms with Kaluuya, Bayega, Letitia came to my church once. Oh my God. I don't want to go hood on them, you know. Because I can go, you know, I can go there. Listen, I'm calling Priscilla. I'm calling the producer.
Drops all the girls wanna sing along. Me I go to give them the vibe till the kingdom come. The place where I come from be another dimension. Nobody been look my face when I dey on my own. I've been on the road for a long time, tryna get a bread so my family go survive. Time. They wanna be free, they wanna see the sunlight.
Man, it's getting ugly, still I look for the beauty. Girls selling the coochie for the Gucci. All I see is good girls trying to show love. Same time, all these groupies acting bougie. I came in the game like, yo, excuse me. Shout out my OGs and shout out my juvies. Get robbed for your carty with a little Uzi. Brother shooting clips like a...